Okay, so it's our final podcast of the year. I'm thinking we just go through the year and think about what we enjoyed, what we reflected on and whatnot. Kev, do you want to kick us off?
Sure thing. I really valued the things that we got to experience in voice and movement classes this year.
Space to explore and be creative.
Yeah, definitely. I've definitely seen a growth in a lot of the work I do because of that, especially on screen.
Stand by. Camera's rolling. Action.
Proper good dish soap. Because there's no point buying it if it's not proper.
I loved filming the ads. I'm just having so much creative control over something and being able to have fun with it.
Yeah, no, definitely.
Well, what I had most fun with this year was working with different scripts in techniques. I think it was so fun to discover how to approach different characters.
I just think this year has had so much to offer, and I'm really excited to go into fourth year and apply it all, you know.
It'd be good to wrap it up.
I think so.
Yeah.
Okay. Thanks for listening.